It's George Ranch Longhorn Friday Night Lights 2014. Game 4. The Port Arthur Memorial Titans travel to Traylor Stadium to take on the George Ranch Longhorns. George Ranch Longhorn Friday Night Lights 2014 is produced by Jerry Toops. Always believe. The game starts off with George Ranch getting the football, but the Titan defense forces a three and out. Port Arthur gets the ball, drives down the field, faces a fourth and five, and they complete the first down. Two plays later, the Titan quarterback gets the ball, throws to his left. Number six gets the ball, whoop, cuts up the middle and around the corner, and he scores a touchdown. The Titans get on the board first and go up 6-0. The extra point is snapped back down, and it goes through the uprights, making the score the Titans 7 and the Longhorns 0 with 6:18 left in the first quarter. The Longhorns get the ball back down 7-0. This run by Darius Anderson runs the ball down inside into Titan territory. Two plays later, Timone receives a snap, hands the ball off to Xavier Marks, who races down inside the 15-yard line. On the next play, the Longhorns line up, the ball snapped. Darius Anderson gets the ball, runs right through the Titan defense, and scores a touchdown. The Longhorns narrow the lead to 6-7, and the fans rejoice. The extra point is next, and it goes through the uprights. The Longhorns top the score at 7-7. With 4 minutes and 40 seconds left in the first quarter. The Titans get a good kickoff return, but the offense gets a case of the butterfingers. The first down pass is dropped. The second down pass is dropped. And on third down, the pass is dropped again, setting up a Titan punt. The Titan defense forces George Ranch into a third and eight. The ball is snapped on third and eight, and a pass to Darius Anderson, who has field and gets a first down. After an incomplete pass, the Longhorns face second and long. The ball is headed off to Xavier Marks, who runs around the corner, whoop, goes through some tacklers and gets a first down. Three plays later, the Longhorns move the ball down the field. It's headed off to Xavier, who goes to the left and crosses the goal line. The Longhorns take the lead, 13-7. With 1:19 left, the Longhorns are up. The extra point is next. It's snapped back down, and it's G-double-O-D good. The Longhorns now lead 14-7 with 1:19 left in the first quarter. The second quarter starts with the Titans having the ball. This run by 21 crosses the 50-yard line and puts the ball in Longhorn territory. On the next play, this time 21 gets the ball and goes to his right and scores a touchdown, but a holding call pulls the ball back. On the next play, the Titans move back 10 yards, try to run to the left, but 21 is trapped up. He tries to go to the right, but is tackled for a loss. The Titans are unable to move the ball and face a fourth into the Colorado River. The quarterback takes the ball, throws it down the field, but it's overthrown, falling incomplete. The Longhorns take over on downs. The Longhorns take over after the turnover on downs and move the ball down the field. This excellent run moves the chains for a first down. The Longhorns now face a third and three. The ball is run up the middle again. And the Longhorns get the necessary yardage for a first down, moving the chains. The Longhorns face another 3rd and 3. Tabone takes a snap, runs to his right, throws a bullet, and connects on a pass, getting the necessary yardage for another first down and moving the chains yet again. The Longhorns getting a first down. They hand off to Tylan Guidry, who runs around the left side and runs down inside the 20-yard line. 3 plays later, the Longhorns have it first and goal on the 1, when Tabone takes the ball across the goal line for a touchdown. The Longhorns line up for the extra point, and it again goes through the uprights. Now the Longhorns lead 21-17 with 5:44 left in the first half. The Titans get the ball after the touchdown. They're down 21-7. They try to run the ball 2 times but are stopped. This run is stopped short of the first down, setting up 4th down. Down by 2 scores, the Titans go for it. The quarterback goes back, throws the ball, but a defensive interference makes it a 1st down. 2 plays later, the Titans have the ball. They hand off to number 6, who runs to his left and has a clear sight to the goal line. The Titans score, narrowing the score to 21-13. The Titans line up for the extra point. The snap's back, but the kick is blocked. The score remains Titans 13 and Longhorns 21. The Longhorns now lead just 21-13. The ball is snapped. Darius runs to his right. A pancake block sends Darius Anderson off to the races. Like a bolt of lightning, Darius Anderson races down the field and puts the Longhorns up by 2 touchdowns. The Longhorns line up for the extra point, and it's good. The score is now 28-13 with the Longhorns on top with 4 minutes left. The Titans get the ball back after the touchdown, but after 3 plays, they face a 4th and 3. The Titans decide to go for it. They hand the ball off to 21, who runs to his left, makes a good move, and gets the yardage needed for a 1st down. On the very next play, the Titans line up. The ball is snapped. 21 gets the ball and runs to his left and has another clear coast to the goal line. The Titans score again, narrowing the lead. It's now 19-28. The Titans line up for a 2-point conversion. The ball is run up the middle. He goes to his left but runs out of room on the sideline, and it's incomplete. The score remains Titans 19 and Longhorns 28. George Ranch Longhorn Friday Night Lights 2014 is sponsored by the Always Believe Scholarship, inspiring the students of George Ranch High School to always believe. The Always Believe Scholarship. And Pentagon Tea. Do you need to believe? You need Pentagon Tea. The Titans get the ball to start the 3rd quarter. On their first play, they get a 1st down, but the Longhorn defense comes up with a quarterback sack. Then the Titans face a 3rd and 20. The ball snapped back. Number 85 springs loose again and sacks the quarterback again. The Titans are forced to punt. The Titan defense forces a George Ranch punt. They get the ball back, but a great hit by 16 forces a fumble. The Longhorns have the ball. 4 plays later, the Longhorns have a 1st down when Xavier Marks gets the ball, runs to his left, and goes across the goal line. The Longhorns score a touchdown on the Titans. The Longhorns line up for the fifth extra point, and they're 100%. The extra point makes the score Longhorns 35, Titans 19. The Titans don't give up. They take the ball. They get a first down. Then they hand off to 21 again, who cuts back to his right and gets outside and races down the sideline. The Titans have the ball within striking distance. On first down, they try to run to the right, but the Longhorn defense doesn't allow a gain. On second down, the Titans try to run again, this time to the left, but the runner is stopped for a loss. Facing a third and long, the Titans go back to throw a pass. The quarterback throws the ball down the field, but a great play breaks up the pass, setting up fourth down and 10. On fourth down, the Titans get the ball. The quarterback goes for a pass, but is sacked by the Longhorns. The Longhorns take over on down, stopping the Titans' drive. The Titans' defense forces a Longhorn punt. The Titans get the ball after the punt, run down the field, and score a touchdown. The Titans narrow the lead. They go for a one-point conversion. The ball snapped back, and it's good. The Titans narrow the lead. Now they only trail 26-35 with 8 minutes left in the game. The Longhorns get the ball back, leading 35-26. When Tabone keeps the ball, runs up the middle, and races down the field. Four plays later, the Longhorns have the ball on the half-yard line. Tabone keeps the ball and is pushed across the goal line. The Longhorns score again, breaking the 40-point barrier. The score is now 41-26. The Longhorns line up for the extra point, and it's good again. The score is now Longhorns 42 and the Titans 26. The Titans get the ball after the Longhorn touchdown, and while Mr. Toops is videoing the lariats, they score a touchdown. They go for 2 points, but it's incomplete. The score is now Longhorns 42, Titans 32, and that's the way the scoring ends of the game. The Longhorns go into victory formation after the kickoff and tick down that clock to 0-0-0. The Longhorns win again, improving their record to 3-1, beating the powerful Port Arthur Titans. This has been George Ranch Longhorn, Friday Night Lights 2014. It's produced by Jerry Toots. Always believe.